The baffle divides the column bottom into two sections. In a tray column, the reboiler side is underneath the downcomer and seal pot from the last tray. The product side is fed by overflow from the baffle. With this setup, a constant head is provided to the reboiler.